He does not write with a pen, he writes with heart. So today, all of us that we are here is a proof of his love for us.